So first, I'd like to thank Daniel Tanner for hooking me up with this ridiculous bottle rocket. The bottle rockets I'm used to, you put in a fucking bottle, but this thing looks more like you'd fuck a horse with it, so let's see what we can do. Now I have to make a PVC pipe launcher so I can shoot that at my neighbors. That's some good shit.